All right, we're back, guys. We're back, and guys, say it every video. Shout out to the subs. Shout out all the subs. Whoa. Sorry, guys. I got a drum set right behind me. You guys know, as a matter of fact, that's another reason. Shout out to the subs, guys. If you guys aren't subbed and you're watching this video, I mean, that's cool. Shout out to you, too. But shout out to the subs, because I have, like, you guys fuck with me on this channel, I'm assuming, because it's like, this shit's just too real, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, because you guys should, like, if you guys aren't subbed, all right, if you guys are just watching this randomly, guys, I'm not a fucking YouTuber. Like, I'm not a reactor, technically, I guess, but, like, I'm a musician. That's my point. I have, like, a drum set right here. Like, I got crazy instruments around me. Like, a crazy amount. I have at least 30 instruments around me. Like, I don't know if you guys can see, there's a viola case down there. There's a viola in there. I got instruments fucking everywhere, guys. I'm a musician, guys. I'm not a fucking reactor. So, my point is shout out to the subs, because I know you guys, like, are subbed just because the shit's, like, real. But if you're not subbed, on this channel, guys, most of these videos are not first-time reactions. A few of them are. I have a few first-time reactions on here, but majority are not. And this is not going to be one. So if that's what you guys want, close this video. Thumbs down this video on the way out. It's cool. I don't care. Again, I don't care about this channel, guys. I'm not a YouTuber. I'm not like, guys, like and subscribe. Oh, welcome to my channel. Papa. Fucking, who cares? Fucking thumbs down this video. I don't give a shit, guys. And then get out of here. It's fine. But, which really, realistically, too, if I was like, you know, really wanted to be like smart about it and like get like views and shit, I would do the wacky thumbnails with the wacky faces and the emojis and the, oh my God. And you know what I mean? And I would act like, I would just fake that I never heard the most popular songs of all time. Like fucking half of these fucking reaction channels do. You guys know, I'm not gonna call anybody out, but you guys know which ones. You guys know which ones off the top of your heads. You guys are thinking of a few. Don't lie to me, guys. You know, you guys are thinking of, because if you watch me and I'm a fucking, I got no subs really. Shout out to all the subs. I love all you guys. I'm saying, comparatively, I don't got a huge number of subs. So if you guys are fucking with me, you guys fuck with reaction channels in general, and you guys know the channels I'm talking about. You guys know the ones that fake that. We don't fake that shit here, guys. I don't got time for that shit. I don't care, guys. I make money by playing music. I'm not here to make money by pretending to fucking hear a song for the first, you know. That's stupid as hell. So anyway, I will say, somebody told me that I should react to this. They're like, all the reaction channels do it. You gotta do it. And I'm like, you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna do it, but I'll do it in my own way. So guys, I've clearly seen this video. Guys, I fucking love Johnny. Who the fuck doesn't? I could legit get that maybe some people haven't seen it though, or heard it for sure, but like, I'm not gonna front. But guys, I love Johnny Cash. I fucking love Johnny Cash. From the beginning to the end, with a fucking, from Cry Cry Cry, backed with Hey Porter, if you guys never fucking heard the single. What a crazy, guys, imagine that's the first single he ever, that's the first thing he ever released, was Cry 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 and Hey Porter on the back. Woo! Then he put out So Doggone Lonesome with Folsom Prison Blues on the B-side. Then he put out I Walk the Line with Get Rhythm on the B-side. Bruh. Imagine that's the first three singles of your career. Holy shit, is that fucking insane, bro. Oh my God. And he fucking wrote them all, though. The thing that, all right, I don't want to fucking super ramble about Cash, because I really could, guys. I fucking love Cash, but I think he really doesn't get enough credit as a songwriter. Like, people love his music, they love his voice, they love him, but, like, I feel like he doesn't get talked about when it comes like to the great songwriters of all time, you know what I mean? Even like in country music, he doesn't always get brought up on those top country writer lists, songwriter lists, you know what I mean? Which is crazy to me, because obviously he's the fucking legend, bro. It's Johnny fucking Cash, man. Fuck, but from the beginning to the end, all the American fucking albums were so fire. They're all so fire. Even the posthumous one, the fifth one. His whole fucking career, I mean, even the fucking, even some of the wacky shit that he did, like, you know what I mean? Like, we gotta react to some of the real wacky shit that he did. You guys know what I'm talking about. We'll get there when we get there. But, man, shout out to Cash. Shout out fucking Cash. Rest in peace, fucking the great Johnny Cash, bruh. Fuck, I was just, like, a little kid when he died, you know what I mean? So, like, you know what I'm saying? I was probably, like, 3 or 4 years old, maybe 5 years old. I don't know. When did he die? I don't know. He died like early 2000s, right? Am I tripping? I don't know what year he died, but I want to say it was 2001, right? 2002? I would have been like 2 or 3 years old. I don't know, but shout out fucking Johnny Cash, bro. Johnny Cash. Whoo, let's get into it. Obviously, shout out Trent Reznor, obviously. But this song is amazing. Hold up. And also, guys, if you don't know this channel, I don't do the pause bullshit because I don't care about monetization and avoiding copyright. I don't give a fuck, guys. That's not what this channel is, guys. It's not this. I'm legit just smoking weed and fucking listening to music and filming myself and putting it on YouTube. So hold up. I don't want to pause it, but I just got to say before we get into it. Could this be the saddest music video of all time? At least in the top, right? Definitely top saddest videos ever, right? And look at just these first few shots, too. They're so fire. All right, I'm going to shut the fuck up, and let's just get into it. I'll still talk while we watch it. But look at that. Like, fucking super, 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 super fire. I hurt myself. Also, that white binding on the headstock of that Martin, fire. Right? What are we talking about? Damn. I focus on the pain. You got, hey, if you guys ever have a chance, also, and if you're ever in Nashville, you guys gotta go to the Johnny Cash Museum. It's crazy. There's a hole, the old familiar stain. Try to kill it all away. But I remember. You know what? Fuck the neighbors. This is the middle of the night right now, guys, but fuck the neighbors. Let's be real. Give shit. Let them complain. I live in an apartment, but fuck them. My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away. It is so interesting, though. The damn, rest in peace to Cash's mom. Rest in peace, Cash. Rest in peace, fucking June. It is so interesting, though, the juxtaposition of this song. Like the original way when Trent wrote it as a drug addict. Or it's not that Cash wasn't a drug addict. But I'm saying, like, it's hidden different because he's talking. It's always like from being old and about to die. I don't know. This is too much, guys. Doesn't matter how many times I've seen this video, this is always too much. You know which one else is a real sad one? The Little Wing, the SRV video. We should watch that one too. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts. Guys, this is I cannot repair. Beneath jeez, the that's like, guys, that's time, where he, you know what I mean? The feeling where it came up. Disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Hey, guys. Everyone I know goes listen, away. If you guys know me, like in real life, guys, you guys know that I'm like super fucked up about time. And life and death and all that shit, like my empire and like memories and everything, and this video is all this really is. I will especially this last scene when it starts doing the fast cut in. I will make you hurt if I could start again. And the way the vocals start to distort. A million miles away. Crazy. Yo, Rick Rubin went crazy on the production. This is the way the vocals distort. I would find a way. Where's my other ladder? Where's the other one? No, don't close it, Cash. Don't close it, Cash. No. No, you can't go away. No, Johnny. What the fuck? Guys, holy Guys, normally I do the double fire, but I don't know. Oh, it's in my pocket. Fucking asshole. That's how you know I'm lit right now, guys. Fire! I mean, no shit. Johnny fucking Cash. Guys, if you're still watching, do me a favor. Close this fucking video. Get the fuck off this shit. Stop watching fucking stupid reactors and go just put on the actual music. Who gives a fuck about watching somebody? I know I should be like being like, no, guys, keep watching me. Fuck my channel. Fuck all the reaction chats. Go put on some fucking music, guys. Go listen to the... Who gives a fuck about watching somebody listen to Cash? Just go listen to Cash. You feel like everything he did. As a matter of fact, guys, did you ever hear even the things of a... He did a whole thing where he read the New Testament. Did you guys ever hear that? Like, just look up Johnny Cash reads the New Testament. He literally did an audio thing. He recorded the whole fucking, like, and it's actually the legit the best audio version of the Bible, of the New Testament you'll ever hear. Like, it's, Cash dude was like the, geez, that fool was crazy. That fool was literally like, you know, I just told, you know, I'm always talking about bands on this channel. Bands is my best friend, And she loves Cash too, but she didn't know. I just fucking told her the other day and she didn't know. And she was like, what the fuck? She didn't know about a cat. You know, you guys probably know, right? If you're Cash fans, you know, he fucked June's wife when June was pregnant and then got June's sister. Jeez. June's sister. They were married. June was pregnant, and he fucked June's sister, and got June's sister pregnant, and then they fucking had an abortion. And fucking, they tried to keep it a secret, but it came out years later. Fucking, that fool was a fucking. He was like fucking a maniac, like my dad would say. That fool's a maniac. But right, shout out to Johnny Cash. After all that, shout out Johnny. Nah, I don't care. Bruh, the music's too good, though. You feel me? I don't know. That's between them. You feel me? And they're gone anyway, so. Guys, in the description, the only thing I actually do care about, my real channel, where I have my music. I don't care about this channel, guys. But if you guys want to see the channel I actually care about, it's in the description. Right there. Where I got my music. Because, guys, I'm not a reactor. I'm a fucking musician. Anyway. Shout out Johnny Cash, and shout out all the subs.